are always telling me that Raising Cane slaps, but it doesn't. I tried it and their chicken is super dry and disgusting. Raising Cane's is gross, it ruined my life. Marv thinks it's good, but it's not. It feels like I put a knife in my mouth, and it's gross, and it ruined my life, and it ruined my life, and it sucks. And the chicken's super dry. Why is it so dry? It shouldn't be that dry. Just go to Chick-fil-A.